The Ridgebacks took on the York Lions at the Campus Ice Center last Saturday. Both teams are battling it out for the last spot on the playoffs.
Well, tonight ties us for the last playoff spot, and all things being equal, we would get that playoff spot because we hold the tiebreaker against Brock. But they've got three games, tough games left, and we've got four tough games left, and anything can happen. So.
It was an exciting game here at the Campus Ice Center, with the Ridgebacks coming on strong during the last minutes of the game, beating the York Lions 3-1.
I think we started off pretty slow, but the guys were pretty motivated to put a decent effort in for tonight because obviously it was an important game for us.
Despite an injury, Jeff Barletta scored the turnaround goal of the game.
It hurt a bit. I have a broken finger, but it felt really good at the same time. So, yeah, never scored the game winner in such a big game, so felt good.
Reporting for DC News, I'm Edith Zickman.